Oh, well, this is a mandola. It is the mandolin's big brother, although it's tuned as an octave mandolin, not as a mandola. And this is a small-sized sopranino, I suppose you could say, onion flute, which, well, you'll see the effect that it produces.